I went to Kansas to see Jelly Bean's hometown. And there is a thing called root beer milk. And it's freaking amazing. You think it would taste like a root beer float or anything of that nature? But it doesn't. It has a unique taste to it. I'm tired of that, and I missed. Wow.